Gotcha. Easy. Got you. Crap, he's fast. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. I should have given this to you when I had the chance. I'm trying to make you proud. I should try to fix this. I miss you. there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. But from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. You had another gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Lord, thank you.
Kid!
We gotta get back to the asylum!
No! 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 No!
No!
No! No!
You weren't kidding! You're a better shot with that thing than I am! Give me a hand with this.
Let him come in through the windows.
More infected on this side. A big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they found you and your friend.
It doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Got him. Okay. Nice shot, kid.
Ah!
Way to go, kid. A whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Keep it up, kid.
Thank you, Lord.
We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there! Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
Watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I've been looking for these boys.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready. I know! Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. On your left! We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Yeah, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Don't let her throw.
Aim for the horse!
Gotcha!
Killing her? David said he wants her alive.
He doesn't get to make that call. James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys killed her?
Oh. I didn't know that was her. Screw David then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with her. Freezing my ass off.
That kid go.
Over there.
She's gone.
You guys spread out!
Are you?
Michael.
Girl.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the ground! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here!
See that shit? Over there.
It's over there.
Hear that? Over this way!
Go. I got you covered.
I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Not here. Here she is! Watch my back!
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh. Yeah.
are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
No. It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
One way or another, you've got to tell me!
Gotcha, asshole. You finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Here comes me.
Let me go. I'll fuck you up.
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
I've been saying this for months.
If it tells you enough, this girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
You're going, huh?
not here.
Hey, spread out. Dear!
She's not over here. Gonna find you.
This place is a damn maze.
She's not over here.
A real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find him.
You're not getting out of here.
She's not over here!
Track. How did you do it?
That's all right. There's nowhere to go.
You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
You keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. That a girl.
What?
fast. I can't see a thing.
Just keep searching. She comes through here. We gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding the damn exit.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open. Keep looking.
You see that?
What is that?
I see it! In the alley!
Searching. Don't do anything stupid.
Anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.